demand our right to travel to Cuba.
Yes.
Why do you want to do that?
Well, I think we have our right to travel to Cuba. There's been sanctions on Cuba for 52 years, and it hasn't worked. And all the sanctions are doing is hurting the people of Cuba and our economy. There could be trade, there could be progress, and we needed to start communicating. We can go to Iran, we can go to Iraq, we can go to communist China, but we can't go to the little island of Cuba.
What? Do you want to go to Cuba?
Well, I've been to Cuba. I've gone to Cuba.
What did
and
you think of it?
I've gone to Cuba for my 50th birthday party, my husband's birthday. My husband took me to Cuba. And I'm in love with Cuba and the Cuban people, and this is wrong, and we need it to run.
Are you Cuban American?
No, I'm an American. I'm a Mexican American.
Mexican American. Okay.
And I just think it's wrong.
People.
This is about people to me. It's about the Cuban people. It's about us as Americans. That's what I think it's all about.